Hi Prerna, how are you?
I'm good, Julie. Thank you so much. How are you?
I'm good. Prerna Gupta is joining us from Chennai, India. Prerna, welcome to Enterprising Youngsters.
Thank you so much. I'm so happy to be here today.
So Prerna, do you want to tell our viewers about your business and how the idea about this new business came about?
Yes, absolutely. I'd love to. So first of all, I'm so thrilled to be on your channel today and be able to share a little bit about my business with all your viewers. My business is AppMission. It's a boutique education consultancy. So the focus is very much on applications for college and for higher studies. And we take a coaching-based approach. So that's what differentiates us from a lot of the other people that are out there in the market.
Okay.
And yeah, that's brief introduction to AppMission.
Okay. So how did you come up with your brand name?
So AppMission is actually a play on the words application and admission.
Okay.
And I very much wanted it to be a straightforward name where people can, you know, immediately connect back to what our service is.
Right.
But also at the same time, I feel that the word AppMission also portrays in some way like a personal journey or a personal reason as to why, you know, I've started this business, where I really feel like it's my mission, you know, to help students bring out the best of themselves in their college applications. And that's a huge gap that I saw in the market. You know, I saw a very cookie cutter kind of approach that a lot of people were taking when guiding students for their college applications.
Right.
So yeah, I think AppMission does our brand complete justice as to what we are here to do.
Yeah, I think there are a lot of students who are very brilliant, but they don't know how to go about it and they need some kind of hand-holding, and I'm sure that you must be doing that. So Prerna, can you tell us a little bit about how did you already told us about how did you start, but did you need to raise funds and how did you raise funds to start your journey?
So the beauty of our business is that because it's a service, it did not require, you know, any intense investment apart from, you know, of course, I did want to make sure that we have a great branding, a great visual language in place to convey, you know, what our brand is all about.
Right.
But apart from that it has luckily not required, the business model is such that it hasn't required a great investment so far. So I think that was also a very strategic decision as to when I was getting into this business, that, you know, it didn't require heavy funding and therefore made a lot of business sense to me as well.
Okay. So tell us, Prerna, that did you face any challenges when you were starting and how did you overcome those challenges?
Yeah, absolutely. I think challenge for me was that starting a business during the pandemic was a very risky proposition, I would say, you know, because in the kind of times we are in today, it is so unpredictable and I really did not know if this would be a good idea. But I think I just took that leap of faith. And also from a business point of view, this field I am in, education and college admissions, there are two advantages that it offers. So one is the fact that I am actually preparing students to go to college next year. So
right.
The first thing is that, you know, students are feeling more optimistic. Parents are feeling more optimistic about next year, definitely.
Right.
So I think that's one advantage. And the other advantage is that because it's education, it's not something that is, you know, in or out. It's always very much in demand. And quality education is not going anywhere. So I think that was my approach to this challenging time.
Fantastic. So Prerna, do you want to tell our viewers about where do you see yourself in another 5 years?
So I think 5 years from now, we will still very much be a boutique consultancy, because the whole idea about AppMission is that we want to make the application process about you and what your strengths are, what you can bring to the table when you are going to college.
Right.
And what we see very normally is this whole cookie cutter approach, so to say. You know, that if you do this, you get these many marks, and if you have, you know, this kind of job, then you can make it to an Ivy League. Or right. if you, you know, get this GMAT score and you do this kind of social service, you can go to this kind of school.
Right.
So that is, there is no formula, and colleges are also not taking that approach.
Right.
So I think it's very misleading to students to present that, you know, kind of guidance to them and tell them that, you know, this is what you should be going and this is how you can make it to
yeah.
a particular college.
Right.
So I think this philosophy of mine, so to say, is very radical in the space of college admissions,
right.
Because it requires a lot of intensive personalized coaching and guidance to for the applicants. And I hope 5 years from now, I'm still doing that. And, you know, this becomes more of the norm in the industry also, rather than this cookie cutter approach that people are adopting.
So, Prerna, the applications you're talking about, so do you only coach students only for the foreign applications, or you do it locally as well?
So there are a lot of Indian colleges that also require a similar approach. So at the undergraduate level, it would be a lot of liberal arts colleges like, say, Ashoka or Kriya, Flame. Those are some names that come to mind, you know, which are very much interested in what the student has to offer to right. them as a college. And at the postgrad level, you know, there is ISB, of course, which is so competitive. You know, it ranks very high as compared to international colleges as well.
Right.
So these are just some names that come to mind, but I think any college which requires, you know, you to present your best version to them, not just a mark sheet.
I think that's something you do.
Yeah, I think AppMission would be handy over there.
Okay. And tell us, Prerna, what motivates you?
So I think I'm really passionate about helping people, and that's what really keeps me going every day. So, you know, over the last 6-7 years, I've been helping people with their college applications, and nothing can beat the joy of, you know, that person receiving an admit offer from their dream college. So just to be able to contribute to their story in some small way is so fulfilling. And I think nothing can beat that joy. So it definitely keeps me going.
That's great. That's great. So Prerna, thank you so much for taking out time and joining us on this platform. If you're new to my channel and you are viewing this interview for the first time, do subscribe to my channel. We have wonderful girls like Prerna joining us on the platform. Prerna, thank you so much.
Thank you so much for having me, Julie. It was truly a pleasure. Thank you.